go check kung may dumarating. Okay, so may dumarating, right? Okay, so okay, lumiko siya doon, so okay ka na. But make sure double check na wala, okay? And then dito ka lagi sa ano, sa lane mo, huwag kang lalagpas sa an ibang lane. Keep going. Gas, gas, gas. Konti pang gas. So pag pagkakahanan ka ngayon dito, so dito pala sisignal ka na, right?
Okay.
But I want you to get closer dito sa corner kasi kakahanan ka eh.
Okay.
Okay. Brake, brake. Go check kung may dumarating. Wala, right? Clear? Okay, good. Make a right. Stay in your lane. In your lane. There you go. Stay in your lane. Okay. So, kita mo yung ano, right? Kita mo yung lane mo. You stay in your lane lagi. O, kakaanan ka ulit dito. So, get closer dito sa right side. Signal. Very good. Slow down a little bit. Okay. Brake. Very good. Now, mas malapit ka ngayon dito. That's good. Okay. Make a right. Stay in your lane. Okay. Stay off the bike lane. In your lane. Okay. Gas. Remember, pag nakaliko ka, konting gas. Okay. So mamaya, I think the improvement lang na kailangan natin gawin is matutunan mo paano hawakan ng manibela nang hindi ka... Kasi right now, ang ginagawa mo is nakastay ka dun sa ibabaw ng manibela eh. So, dapat eh, pwede ka ding humawak dito sa gilid na to eh. Yan.
Ano kasi ako?
Sige. No, it's okay. Ganun talaga. Okay. Pakikita ko sa iyo mamaya kung paano na makita mo yung mga konting mistakes mo. So, kakanan ulit tayo dito, right? Sa stop na to. So, very good. So, see, nakuha mo agad, naiintindihan mo si signal. Slow down. And closer to the right. There you go. That's good. Okay, now, pilitin mo makapasok sa lane mo without driving over yung mga buttons na yan. Okay. Okay, good, good. Much better. Much better. Okay.
Malapit ba ako sa bike lane?
Hindi naman. Okay lang. Wala naman nagbabike eh. Pero pag may nagbabike, then you have to be aware na hindi ka pwedeng pumunta doon. Okay. Keep going. Okay. That's good. So, kakanan ka ulit dito. So, alam mo nang gagawin mo, right?